All right, so I've been working on Crybaby for like a while now, and I'm pretty close to being done. Oh, by the way, if you guys are interested, this is what the GUI looks like. But so I didn't know about this, but apparently there were some distortion that you could add to audios, and I added two of them to Soap, and this is what it sounds like. Roblox is great.